we talked a bit about Tom Brady, Shrine Bowl alum. Let's go back to that day in 2000. Brady's still wearing that Michigan winged helmet for the last time. Had a nice day for himself. Finding a touchdown here in the end zone. Gets it to go, and Brady, of course, parlaying that into a sixth-round selection of the New England Patriots, and then a phenomenal career that just wrapped up